For the first time, we're getting a chance to put a face with the name. This is Deputy Commander Patrick Carothers, the U.S. Marshal who was shot and killed Friday while trying to serve an arrest warrant. The 53-year-old was a 26-year veteran of the agency. Visitation will be Friday afternoon from 2 o'clock until 4 o'clock at Flanagan's Funeral Home in Beaufort. The funeral service will be Saturday afternoon at 2 at Greater Atlanta Christian School in Norcross. Carothers leaves behind a wife and 5 children.